New this morning, a child's hurt in a hit and run in Montgomery County. The sheriff's office says it happened yesterday on Norris Run Road. Authorities say they're looking for an older model white Chevrolet Camaro with red transfer paint on it. The driver was reportedly a man who said he lived in the area but left the scene. Anyone with information about what happened is asked to call the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office.